What's up, guys? Rare Spark here, and I'm coming at you with the UFC demo once again. John Jones versus Alexander Gustafsson. So, we're going to be playing the demo one more time before the release of UFC 2014. I pre-ordered it off of Amazon, so I'll be getting it the day of, not at midnight, so I apologize for that. But don't you worry, guys. The second I get the game, I'll be uploading the creation of Chuck Norris, and I'll be uploading fights almost every day. Through the story mode, through the career mode, or whatever you want to call it, I'll be uploading that almost every day. So I'm excited for that. I'll still continue the 2K series, so those of you who are NBA 2K fans, don't you worry. I know I've been slow with the videos lately, but the UFC release will motivate me to also post some NBA 2K stuff. Obviously, the trouble with the parks lately has not helped at all. The parks have been down a bunch, and obviously with the new patch, patch 5 as we like to call it with my little friend group, we call it the patch 5, and basically it's just a bad name for it because basically all it did was break the park mode for PS4 players, which is just disappointing, and 2K needs to get on that patch real soon. But a lot of us doubt that they are even going to patch it at this point, this late into the game. So we'll have to see how things go. But as of right now, it's obviously making things difficult for my Spark at the Park series. I've been patiently waiting to try and do episode 60 of Spark at the Park. So I'm just be waiting on it, and hopefully soon I can get in contact with Mystic Moments and we can try and do the alternative camera angle one more time, because that's what I like to do. I'm going to do it every 10 episodes. And although it's been kind of slow, I can plan on continuing Spark at the Park, and I look forward to continuing it very, very soon. So anyways, let's jump into UFC. Like I said, I'll be creating Chuck Norris again. So he's going to be taking his talents to UFC now. He's taking his talents to the MLB. He's taking his talents to the NFL. And obviously, he started off taking his talents to the NBA. So let's see how he does here in the octagon with UFC. And it's going to be a lot of fun. I'm a newbie to the UFC series, so I'm going to be doing a lot of learning and stuff like that, but I plan to get good very quickly, and it should be a lot of fun. So I know a bunch of guys that I play 2K with are planning on getting the game, such as Shakedown 2012. I believe King Dooms might be getting it. I'm not 100% sure on that. And a few other guys that we play with as well. So I look forward to maybe going up against them in a fight once I get things going and I start learning the game pretty well, because I believe a couple of those guys have played UFC in the past. So we'll have to see how things go, but definitely want to possibly do a fight with them in the future on UFC once I get my learning on and learn how to play this game. The closest thing I've probably gotten to UFC is probably WWE or some other fighting game. And you know, WWE is the closest thing that I've played consistently. I play WWE to this day still every couple times a week on WWE 2K13. I haven't gone and made the 2K14 purchase, but you know for sure I'm going to be buying WWE 2K15 when that comes out. So I'm looking forward to that. As you see, I get the knockout with John Jones once again. But like I said, I'm looking forward to UFC 2014, and I can't wait to put out videos for you guys. I'm just going to be waiting on my mailman, and once the day comes, Tuesday, I'll be waiting for the mail. I'll get it in the mail, and I'll be posting videos as soon as I can. So anyways, I'll see you guys later. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll leave you with the ending clip so you guys can check out the presentation and all that good stuff for UFC 2014. Thank you guys so much for watching. And again, I apologize for the lack of videos lately, but I'll do my best to be posting more soon. So hopefully 2K will cooperate with me as well so I can post some Spark at the Park soon. But again, I apologize and thank you guys for sticking with me. I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. Rare Spark out.